I personally feel that the IAS offers a very unique program for students to enrich their professional lives. I wanted to study at the IAS because I hope to actually work for Aga Khan Education Services in the future, and GPISH was a great track for me to do so.
My academic background before GPISH was also in a very interdisciplinary setting, and I saw GPISH as a golden opportunity because even, for example, you study in a very Islamic studies academic setting, but you have the opportunity to explore various other fields and areas, for example, gender studies, migration, human rights. Some people also go on to exploring mental health. So I believe GPISH was an excellent opportunity for me.
So my advice to any prospective students that are thinking to apply for GPISH is to go for it. I took around 4 to 5 years on deciding whether should I go for this program or not, but if you're interested in Islamic studies and humanities, and if you want to understand how Muslim societies and the history of the ideas and everything, I think you should go for it. And the kind the structure is designed is really excellent, and I think you should go for it without wasting any time.
Coming from a middle-class family and having studied on scholarship all my life, it was certainly very important that I receive a scholarship for my higher studies as well. In that sense, I mean, the IAS and the program itself has been really generous, because somebody like me would not be here had it not been for the scholarship. Not having to worry about anything from the moment that we get into the program is really, really helpful. And not having to worry about finances really allows us to focus on our studies. And really, I think, really brings out the best in us.
For those of you who are interested in applying to the GPISH program, I think it is an opportunity for you from wherever you come from, whichever part of the world you come from. GPISH is a program that will be giving you an opportunity to think in ways that you have not been able to think before. The GPISH program is about developing a language that allows you to speak to the community, to speak to the academy, and the space and the gap in between. And that language is one that you would not be able to get in other types of programs.
An important aspect of the program is the engagement with the field. So for instance, our students get to go to Spain, Al-Andalusia, where they actually get to experience what it was like to have that cultural encounter between Jews, Muslims, and Christians. Our students also get to go to Jordan or Iran, depending on whether they're studying Arabic or Persian. They actually immerse themselves in the language and the culture for an entire month during the summer of their first year. Our students also conduct field research. So they learn about Muslim societies, the issues, challenges, etc. in the classroom through their textbooks, and they get to experience those firsthand when they go to the field and actually engage with individuals and peoples and issues through their field research. So this is what makes GPISH very unique, because their studies, their academic engagement is not limited to the classroom. And if you want to be part of this vision, then this is the program for you.